That is too expensive. Before I killed her, Magda told me that the Imperial Guard had captured Leah. But at the Cassim outpost, the guards revealed themselves to be serpent demons of Belial.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leah and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leah is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
Ashira of the Iron Wolves can get us to the Emperor. I will speak with her.
Artemis! Is that you? What happened?
Thieving peasants. They came while I was sleeping.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
These are no random demons summoned by some power.
Tilnan has new goods today. Come! In Caldeum, color means wealth. You don't want to look like a peasant, do you? Why not purchase some of my dyes and give yourself a little color?
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable. Something.
Ashira, the Emperor and my friend are in grave danger. I must gain entry into the palace.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Arcanus. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the Borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
What is happening in the city?
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Arcanus.
Do not believe those lies. Arcanus was the work of Magda and her coven, who served Belial.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!